topics where you have to create an ionic project. So steps for creating ionic project are: the first thing, you have to check whether ionic you have installed ionic and Cordova. Check with the help of ionic -- version. It will show you the version of the ionic. If it is not there, it won't show. And after that, the first command is creating a ionic project, that is ionic start, your project name and the type of project you want, like blank, tabs or side menu. After creating the ionic project, you will be seeing the structure like this. You will be having node modules, platforms, plugins and the source. This is the main thing. Here, if you go to the app modules, the startup page and whatever pages are included in your project should be added here with the help of this import, and you have to add in this entry components and declarations. So for creating a new page, the command is ionic generate page name. After that, you have to write this import statements. So now let's go to the coding part of the UI and the backend. So these are the pages. One is home, login and registered. Where there will be three files. One is HTML, TS and SCSS. In HTML, you will be writing the UI part, and the TS, the backend logic, is handled. So let's go to the login page, where you have username, password and sign in button, register button. So this is the code. I took a grid and divided into rows and columns, and I distributed for every item. I have distributed in every row. So this is the UI of the login page, and let's go to the code for the register page. The same thing, this is the UI, and to navigate from login page to register page, this is the code. If you want to sign in, you will be navigating to the login page with the help of navcontrol.push. The page you are navigating will be pushed into the top of it, and for the registration, we will be going for the registration page. Okay, let's go to the registration logic. So you have to check whether all the fields are empty or non-empty. If they are non-empty, you will be going inside, and you will be storing the username and the password. This is the code here, and after registration, you will be redirecting to the login page and you can sign in. Now let's go to the UI part. So here, let's register it. So let's type Hari, last name Tata. Okay, Harish. Username Harish Tata, and password is 234567. Okay. If you type, if the password doesn't match, you will get an alert like 123. Password doesn't match, so please do match the passwords. Okay, now sign up is done. You will get an alert. Okay, so now let's sign in with the account. Arrange data, and the password is 234567. Yeah, this is the ID you will be printing. Oh, cheers, welcome. Now you came to the home page. So all the logic part, the navigation part, the navigation part and the values from one page to another page sending part is done in this TS, which is known as TypeScript. This is the project. Yeah, thank you.